Hey, what's up, everybody? It's your boy, Mr. Coz, Custom Game, whichever you guys prefer. And today in this video, we are doing another quest. The Sun Circles in Egypt. That's a lot. That's gonna take a while. So, we're not gonna do that quest just yet. We're actually gonna do a main quest this one. Because it gives us a little bit more XP. And then we're gonna go right back to doing a bunch of side quests. And hopefully we can find the side quest where it can actually allows me to unlock to upgrade weapons, and I'm actually going to make a separate video on that to help everybody with their, you know, upgrading weapons and such. No, that's just so far away. God dang. And I think I'm actually going to start making tip videos for Assassin's Creed, maybe. Something. Something for this game. I don't know, maybe. I mean, I feel like it would be really good if the game starts blowing up like crazy. Because so far, I'm loving it. Because sadly, because I thought Horizon Zero Dawn was going to blow up, and it didn't. Sadly. I don't know. Hopefully.
Lazy peasant.
By the gods, Amunet, is that?
Bayek is back. Okay. Okay, these guys are gonna suck. Target location. What about all the side dudes? That's fine. Well, we'll just go from there. We'll figure out what to do. He's gonna be fun to kill. The only problem is I only have like 4 shots with this bow. If I had like a few more, I'd be happy. But I don't, and that's fine. We'll eventually get that upgraded.
Get me out of here.
Come on, get up there. There you go. Now, what I can do is I can just, you know, kill everybody else but him. On flute. Flute. Always use leather. Now let's see, there's not very many people over here I can actually kill. We'll figure out a way. We'll figure out a way. Nice.
What do you want me to tell you? I know nothing.
Okay, well, I'll just pick you up. I don't want you guys to get discovered. Look over here, throwing you in the bushes. The last thing I want you guys to raise the alarm. So that we can't be sloppy. Can't be having them sloppy kills. Okay. So you're going over there. How many arrows I got? So I got 4.
You cannot escape. Time to die, Felipe.
Nope. just gonna try a little harder than that.
Starting a blaze!
He has a normal map.
Well, there you are!
I'm sorry, I ran already like 3 or 4 times? Come on. Come on now. Come on. This is terrible. I ran around you like 3 times. Great.
Hey, what?
Yeah, then who? To your net.
You're gonna piss me off. Gotcha. There you go. Bring you up. Pick you up over here. I'm just gonna... Here. Let me just give you a bath real quick. Or not. You know, just take a bath right there. Don't see me, you guys don't notice me.
Hey, hold on.
You have to try a little bit harder that way. Holy crap, there's a lot of people over here. I don't like this. 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 Nope. Nope, not a fan of there being like 30 people on the fight. Nice, parried.
To arms! Trouble here!
This is just what I want, you know, having like 30 freaking people up against me. Oh jeez, nope. Oh crap. Holy crap, they are all over there.
Alarm! Help me, brothers!
Thank you.
Oh, damn! Alarm! Trouble here!
Come on, guys.
I will find you!
Got you!
Nothing. This is laughable.
Your time has come.
Whatever gods you worship, obviously aren't listening.
Hit him again. Nice! Let's get you out of my way. Thank you. Let's place you right over here. Did I kill him already? I did. Confirm kill. Let's confirm my kill. Oh wow.
Yo. You have returned
to right your wrong.
I die my work unfinished. So close, so very close to ushering in the perpetual rule of the strong and virtuous. Virtue! Virtue give us the power of the gods! What is one boy?
What is one boy?
Papa?
What the heck? What just happened? I am so confused right now. Am I the only one that's confused? I sure as am. I like that little icon in the bottom. That's kind of cool. Huh. Well, at least he's dead now.
Oh. So close. Hey, one more.
Okay.
Hey.
Well, I can try. This way, I'll get two.
Sure.
Well.
Up. Strong. Ready?
Yes.
Go ahead.
You made me miss, you.
Remu, come here.
I found a Haney cave.
A real one?
Yes.
Ah, go ahead.
You're gonna love it. There's like 16 hyenas.
16?
And they're so dark and scary.
Well, you know what? I'd rather go hunt with my papa.
You always get too scared.
Hey.
16 hyenas. Ooh.
Hey. Let's go on a real hunt. Huh?
All right.
Come.
What are we hunting?
Oh, wow, playing as
the oracle stag. Wants the pelt of an ibex stag for the ceremony.
You will stand next to the pharaoh, won't you, Violet? You're the magi.
When I'm magi, I'll stand next to the pharaoh.
You will never be magi.
Interesting.
Too scared.
That's not true.
What about the hyena kid?
Shut up.
Enough, you two.
The sand is so hot on my feet.
Sometimes they light on fire. It makes you faster.
Makes you faster.
It is up ahead.
Can I come?
Your mother's waiting for you.
All right. See you at the ceremony, huh?
Bartender.
The herd is around here. We don't want just any stag. We want the pack leader.
Which one is he?
Senu, come to me.
Why are you calling Senu?
Chanzera told me I should steal his feathers so that my weighing ceremony gets me to the field of reeds.
There's the hit.
Did you hurt him?
Nice.
A clean shot to the heart. Hardly hurts at all. Let us get that pelt. You will take this to the oracle before it gets dark.
One day, I want to shoot an arrow through the sun.
You can. Your arrow will have to become Senu.
Imagine, all my arrows are Senus. Then I'll be able to hunt anything.
You said you'd like to see the Pharaoh up close.
Yeah.
What if you stand with me by his side?
Can I do that?
As my son and the future Magi, yes.
Papa, what is a Magi really?
The first Magi was a protector of the Pharaoh. But now, it means you must protect all the people of Egypt. Nice. Not just protect them, but work for their well-being.
Oh, Papo, I'm so excited to be Magi one day. You know all the secrets of Siwa. What if I never grow up to be a Magi?
Of course you will. You are my son.
But I get scared. I try to be brave, but sometimes it's hard.
Hold on. Yeah, that's life.
Let's go this way. When I was about your age, sometimes I got scared too. Your grandfather was a well-known Magi, and he wanted me to bring honor to the family when I succeeded him.
Yeah?
One day, he took me up this way. At the top, he said something to me. A single word. It changed me.
One word?
I got over my fear. I knew I could do.
Nice. There's the freaking point.
What did your father say?
Jump.
Jump, boy, jump.
Don't think so long. Jump.
Yes, Papa.
Trust me, you can.
I do. I will.
Jump then. Come back. You're not ready.
I can do it, Papa. I can.
Shut up, you filthy little shit.
Help! Help me!
That's Shanjira.
I said shut up.
Run home to your mother. Shanjira will be fine. I will take care of it.
Magi Bayek!
Go. Now.
I'm scared. I don't want to go home alone.
Oh, Emu, just do what I say. Please. Go!
Jesus.
Magi Bayek!
I'm indeed Magi here. Who summons me?
Sheath your weapon and follow me.
You said you only wanted to talk to him!
Oh! You, that's kind of cheeky, dude. Wow.
Come!
Who are you to give commands to me?
Try a little behind that, buddy.
Got him lined up.
Oh. Oh. Crap. No, 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 no. I didn't want that. No, no, no. That wasn't very fair at all. Is it gonna load? Sorry if these videos are actually really long. I'm just generally just loving this game.
Make a sound and you're dead.
What took you so long?
Didn't want to be seen, sir. Kept to the shadows.
Enough delay! Come!
You guys are very, very irritating.
We are pleased you have joined us, Magi. It is of great importance that we gain access to the vault. The temple.
You guys don't need access to the vault, you freaking twats.
I
can only walk so fast. I'm walking. Can't walk super fast. Jeez. I'm going. God damn.
See that no one comes in.
That's not necessary.
Camel, are you hot?
Go ahead. Try it your way.
I'll leave my son out of this!
Your son has something to explain to you. Would the Ibis show him the orb? We believe we need this to enter the vault.
This is a waste of time!
The boy is frightened. It's all right.
Papa, they need you to tell them about the vault. They need to know how to use this.
As measure, you must have some clue of your legend that explains its use.
I don't know anything about this vault! Please leave my son out of this!
The Pharaoh has been aroused!
Oh no.
He will be discovered. Quickly! Talk to your son. If the vault isn't open when we return, you'll never see him again.
Jesus.
Papa! I did what you said, but...
It's all right, son. No?
Papa, I can get it to you.
But no! Kremu, don't!
They're going to hurt us.
Kremu, they... Kremu!
Oh, boy.
This foolish waste of time!
Out
of time? Tell us!
So, I don't know.
We must go now.
I will cut the heart from the boy.
No, wait!
He will never know the afterlife.
No, I will tell you!
No! He's stalling for time!
The snake takes that as your answer.
Oh no.
No! No! Come on!
Oh crap. Oh no.
Shoot him!
Oh crap.
We thought you were dead.
What the heck?
You could not even save your own son. You are no one.
What
my end of nothing. Father to nobody!
And here is your nobody! May the Hidden One greet you. The Lord of the Duat awaits.
Oh my god, okay. That was interesting. Man. Okay, that happened. Yeah, that happened, Max. That was intense. Jesus. So you finally got that back. You have the,
Well done, my friend.
Whatever that is.
Our hero returns.
Something of Eden. Apple of Eden.
You brought joy to Siva.
Yeah, Apple of Eden.
I should get to Alexandria. I need to see Aya.
Don't be in too much of a hurry. Tiwa will always need its Magi.
But you are the protector here now. I'm always pleased to help.
Come see me when you are certain you are ready to go. We will drink beers to our friendship, huh?
Well, let's go. Wait, wasn't he dead? Nice. Anyways, guys, I will see you guys next one. Peace out. Have an amazing day.